And to the police officers and the firemen and the first responders, the heroes who rushed into burning buildings instead of out of burning buildings.